I'm on
this is a beautiful waterfall, okay? And what I want you guys to do is control this area. You put a little rope up. You tell anybody come here, they need to pay a fee to your youth development. Okay? That's for youth development. Shh, we're on live, baby. We're live.
Yeah!
We're live.
I'm so starting my team.
This is Africa, y'all. They don't say we're live. Listen, they just kind of buck wild out here. But listen, what you do, man, you collect a fee. Now, I'm going to give y'all a little extra money to buy your T-shirt. Now, I'm teaching a lesson. This man to man now. You got to listen. When a paramount chief talks, you got to be quiet.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm teaching these guys some lessons. So what you need to do is I'm going to y'all need to buy a T-shirt. And you say Mamba Waterfall Youth Development Association. Everybody come through here, they need to pay you. And you tell them the money is going to go to fix the road so they can be safe. And it's also, come on now. And also, the money's gonna go to keep the leaves out the waterfall. It costs money for that. Okay? I'm gonna help you guys. And what you have to do is listen to me. I'm your paramount chief. You guys can make this place a beautiful place. But it's up to you guys. You have to get organized. Because if you say everybody come here, every day you have somebody up there.
Thank you.
Every day.
You need to make money off this.
Look at that.
Because it is your property.
All right.
So that's what Grandpa 34 is going to do. We're going to teach these young kids, because we're all about youth empowerment. We're going to teach these kids how to develop their...